Step one is to have a properly fitted harness and a willing and obedient dog. What a good boy you are.